Well, hello and welcome to our coverage of the final day of the International Champions Cup, an event which has seen clubs invited here from right around the globe. This may have only been a short tournament, but it is one that has certainly left its mark here for all the right reasons. The games have been very largely watchable, more than decent, played in a very good spirit, and everybody who has taken part deserves great credit for bringing the game to a new market. Turnout has been fantastic throughout the event, and it is certainly the case here today as well. Let us hope that it all ends just as well. It is quite a scene here, this being one of Asia's top footballing venues, the Saitama Stadium. This has been quite an event, and it's an event that should grow from strength to strength from now on.
Well, I think all the signs are pointing in the right direction, Peter. If the respective atmospheres are anything to go by, we have to tip our hats to the organisers and the clubs that have made the commitment. Here's hoping we'll all get to return next year. I've certainly enjoyed being part of such an enthusiastic tournament, and we still have plenty to look forward to here.
We're underway. Pjanic, Alexandro, and it's Cuadrado, Khedira, Bernardeschi, João Cancelo, Matuidi, striding forward, facing goal. He's had a goal!
Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on, and we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Yeah, okay, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Jonas. Pizzi. Fischer. Pushes it out wide. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Jonas. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. It's come loose. So who's he picking out? They've played it short. Cuadrado absolutely focused then on the defensive... Oh, no question, that's a foul. Cuadrado. And it's Cuadrado. He's picked him out. He's left, and Pjanic! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Matuidi.
Cristiano Ronaldo. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Matuidi.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Up for the header!
No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Cuadrado.
Pjanic. Alexandro.
Infra header!
He's done very well to get to that.
Cuadrado is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
And it's Jonas.
Jonas
plays it out to the flank. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
He's got away.
Going for goal!
No, not this time.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
Pizzi.
And the weighted pass. Gets into some space. Plays a clever pass. Great ball, now the shot.
Benfica are playing with a pleasing width here, especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a brilliant interception. And that'll be the last act of the first half. And there we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Here we go again then.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Jordan. Fascia.
Pizzi.
He's got options out wide. And he's cut it out.
Jonas
plays it backwards, and they'll try again. Oh, he has a pop!
He scores! They have done it! They have their equaliser!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Benfica just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Bernardeschi.
João Cancelo. Fischer
tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Rafa Silva
going through. A chance! The shot's on!
Matuidi. Khedira gets it back.
Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Benfica seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Khedira.
Hit into the middle. Shoots!
There are a few waiting for it. Away from immediate danger. Pjanic gets it back. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
They've managed to get it away. And it's hoisted clear. Alexandro.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Chiellini battles to win it back. Now it's Rafa Silva.
Benfica merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Jonas, he's on his way. Can he shoot? Goal! Benfica! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
Well, with the introduction of such a tall lad now, we may well see a more predictable, lofty route forward, but it's still very hard to deal with that, you know, if they can affect it right.
So we have a breakthrough.
Well, I think you could write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
And it's Matuidi. So this is it. We're on the verge of witnessing a major shock.
Jonas goes looking.
Benfica certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Khedira plays it forward. Gets it upfield. And that's it. And in the end, it got away. They just weren't allowed to build on their lead. They lost their lead and they lost the game. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, overconfidence and or cockiness should never be allowed to filter into a dressing room, but they failed to heed the warning.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Begden alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.